my beautiful team here. They have all worked with me for over 20 years. Their love and their passion shows in the food that they make. And I sincerely believe that their love is what makes this restaurant.
Vikram Vij has become a household name across North America. And we're here at one of his restaurants in South Surrey to catch up with this magnetic personality.
I asked the girls to make me a little bit of a lunch, and guess what they made? That typical Punjabi style paneer and bell peppers. Look at the masala and everything else. But my favorite part is we are going to eat out of these little stainless steel bowls. My favorite is a chapati, a nice little sabji, and a raita like this. Comfort food doesn't get any better than that. Oh my God.
It's a tandoori roti for you.
Thank you very much.
With extra butter.
Excellent.
You need to look like me by the time you're
finished. I need it.
Chef, author, TV host, celebrity, and you mentioned immigrant.
Yes, I moved from Amritsar to Austria to study to become a chef. And then from there, my journey brought me to Canada.
Now, faith in an Indian culture, in a Punjabi culture, you could say, in a Sikh Punjabi culture, goes way back. When we look at the types of food, the prasad that we have at the temple, there is a heavy connection, would you say?
A very heavy connection. I mean, an offering. I mean, Sikhism is the only religion that feeds its people, or anybody, 365 days of the year, 24 hours a day, 7 days of the week, because it believes in giving back. And I am totally touched with it. Growing up in Amritsar specifically, I used to go to the Harmandir Sahib and go to my other temple.
This is the Golden Temple. We're talking about the holiest place for Sikhs.
My culinary journeys didn't start at these fancy schools. My culinary journey started way back in those villages, in those gullies of Amritsar, when you were walked by and those wafts of beautiful samosas and chola bhaturas and pani puri would just waft off it. That is what, to me, culinary journey is. He is the best naan maker you'll ever find. He makes delicious, beautiful naans.
Working with a really large cross-section of different sort of Southeast Asian communities. We have Bangladeshi co-workers from Punjab, and we use food to bring each other together. You know, we each bring something, and that's how we eat.
It's breaking bread. We're all breaking bread together.
It's breaking bread. And remember one thing, food and music will solve the problems of the world.
What do we have here?
So, slow cooked dal, which is, I made three kinds of dals, which is kidney beans, green beans, and black beans, cooked slowly.
Oh, really taste everything. Now I taste everything. It's like a second or a third coming. You're watching Fraser Focus. It truly has been a tantalizing, tasteful experience here with our pal, Vikram Vij.
Thank you so much. Namaste, everybody.